It was a battle in the desert between the 21st-ranked Arizona State Sun Devils and the University of Arizona Wildcats. The first quarter was tightly contested, but an overall low-scoring affair. In the second, ASU was able to generate a little more offense, starting with that wide-open Riley Richardson three-pointer and this baseline J from Kiana Ibis, who surpassed 1,000 career points as a Sun Devil. A big Courtney Ekmark three-pointer had the Wildcats reeling, and the Sun Devils outscored Arizona 16-6 during the second quarter. McBride brought the Wildcats closer, but ASU held a commanding 25-13 halftime lead. The 13 points surrendered was the fewest ASU had allowed in a half all season. At halftime, Sparky sent a Wildcat packing back to Tucson, much to the delight of Wells Fargo Arena. Ibis picked up where she left off in the third and nailed a deep two-pointer. It looked like Sharnae Johnson-Chapman came up with a big block, but a foul was called and Charlie Turner-Thorne was not pleased about it. The Wildcats, led by Ari McDonald, who scored a game-high 28 points, began to rally during the third. Johnson-Chapman came up with an emphatic block, but McDonald was able to recover and still get the bucket. On the other end, Johnson-Chapman grabbed the outlet pass and laid it in for the easy finish. McDonald found a wide-open Bryce Nixon in the corner, who beat the third-quarter buzzer and cut the deficit to just 4 points. Turner Thorne rallied the troops during the break, and Ibis responded with a huge three-point play. On the other end, McDonald pulled off an acrobatic finish, but another three-point play, this one from Kiara Russell, had the Sun Devils grooving. The fans were pumped, and ASU never looked back. Led by Ibis, the Sun Devils defended home court and came up victorious 60-47.